We were conferred this responsibility to undertake this quiz, which is an inter-college quiz between IHM Shillong and IHM Lucknow under the Ek Bharat Shreshth Bharat program. And it is basically a means of our cultural exchange so that the students of IHM Lucknow can know about the culture of Northeast and vice versa. I'm extremely thankful to Principal IHM Shillong, Sri Vijay Kumar sir, for joining us. I'm thankful to Bala ma'am for joining us for this quiz. I would request Bala ma'am to please share a few words. Bala ma'am, are you there? Bala ma'am, are you there, ma'am? All right, Vivek sir. Vivek sir. Vivek sir. All right, all the participants of team IHM Shillong are there. Can you please introduce yourself?
My name is Jerry Brandon Lingwa from IHM Shillong.
All right. Next one.
My name is Jennifer Jaywar and I'm from IHM Shillong.
Next.
My name is Dhunu Jalinda from IHM Shillong.
Next. All right, from IHM Lucknow, please introduce yourself, the students.
Myself, Nikhilas, I'm from IHM Lucknow.
Myself, Pradeep Joshi, I'm from IHM Lucknow.
Myself, Rohit Kumar Singh, I'm from IHM Lucknow.
This is Mohammed Amza from IHM Lucknow.
Sir, can we start the quiz now? Vijay Kumar sir, please may I allow the students to undertake the quiz, sir? All right. So I'm sharing the screen with you all. Devendra, can you please open the screen? Sharing.
Yes, sir. Just one second. Done, sir.
सर एक कॉन्फ्रेंस कॉल ले लीजिए. Everybody can hear me?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Please do not scribble on the screen.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Please do not scribble on the screen. आप उसको डिलीट कर दीजिए जिसने भी अभी स्क्रिबल किया है प्लीज. ऑलराइट, सो वी आर थैंकफुल टू द मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ टूरिज्म गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया फॉर अंडरटेकिंग दिस प्रोग्राम ऑन एक भारत श्रेष्ठ भारत विच विल विच इज बेसिकली अ इंटर which is essentially a inter-college quiz competition. Vivek sir, am I audible to you, sir? Sir, please unmute yourself.
Yes, sir, unmuted.
All right, sir. So we are thankful to the Ministry of Tourism, Government of India for actually giving us this opportunity to conduct an inter-college quiz competition between IHM Shillong and IHM Lucknow. And we have the participants with us. Bala ma'am is here online, sir. Vivek, sir.
Yes, sir. I'm here.
Ma'am is here, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I'm here. Morning, sir.
Good morning, ma'am. Please unmute yourself, ma'am. Ma'am, I would request you to share a few words.
Okay. A very good morning to all of you present here. IHM Lucknow and IHM Shillong. It is indeed a very great pleasure and honor for both the pair state to be on one platform. We are very honored to say that IHM Lucknow has taken this initiative to showcase the rich culture of Meghalaya and Uttar Pradesh. On behalf of IHM Shillong, we would like to thank the 8 participants from the 2 IHM. We would like to thank the hosts, Dr. Gaurav sir, Mr. Divender sir, Vivek sir, and last and not the least, we would like to thank the principal of both the IHM, Lucknow, Mehrotra sir, and Vijay sir for this program. I thank all of you and I wish the program a success. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Vivek sir, would you like to share a few words?
Yes sir, we can start sir. Thank you very much sir.
All right. So we are starting this quiz. The rules are as follows. The first round and the second round comprise of 5 questions each of 20 seconds. The time limit is of 20 seconds. If you are not able to answer the question, the marking for that will be 0. In case if you answer, the marking will be 1. Passing is not allowed. For round 3, the time limit is only of 5 seconds. The rules have already been shared with the students. So we will now take on to the first question of the round 1. That is a multiple choice question. When did Meghalaya become a state post-independence? This is for IHM Lucknow. And your time starts now.
Sir, 20.
So first option?
Sir, first option, sir.
First option, 21st January 1972.
The
answer is absolutely correct. Now over to IHM Shillong. When did Uttar Pradesh nomenclature for United Provinces come into effect?
Option C.
Option C, sir.
Option C, sir.
This is absolutely correct. Absolutely correct answer. Now, question for IHM Lucknow. Meghalaya food rice, Meghalaya flavored rice cooked with meat and stock is known as, and your options are
It's option B, Jado.
Sir, it's option B, Jado.
Option B, Jado. Option B, Jado, sir.
Option Absolutely B, Jado. Correct. Absolutely correct. Now the next question is for team IHM Shillong. An Avadhi delicacy which resembles a Scotch egg is known as. Your time starts now.
Janvisa.
That's absolutely correct answer. Now, next question for IHM Lucknow. Which of the following is not a festival of Meghalaya?
Sir, it's
Option A.
Option C. Option D is the correct one. It is Tungriam Bai. Question for IHM Shillong. Which of these is a famous University of Uttar Pradesh dealing in performing arts?
B. Bhatkhande.
True. Question for team IHM Lucknow. The Manglong village, which is also known as Asia's cleanest village, is located in. And your options are.
Sir, option B.
East Khasi.
Option B, East Khasi Hills.
East Khasi Hills. Option B.
That is the correct answer.
Yes, sir.
Next question for team IHM Shillong. The famous place where the confluence of Ganga, Yamuna and Saraswati takes place is known as?
Chitrakoot, option B.
You have given a wrong answer. Somebody took the right, gave the right answer, but since there are two answers, it will not be treated as correct answer. The correct option is D. Prayagraj. Be very sure once you answer a thing. If you are giving multiple options, that will not be treated as the correct option. The next question is for team IHM Lucknow. Which country shares its international borders with Meghalaya?
There is a scribbling on the screen.
Yes.
It's option C. It's option C, Bangladesh.
That is the correct answer. Bangladesh is the correct answer. Now over to team IHM Shillong. The famous Buddhist pilgrimage where Lord Buddha left his body in Uttar Pradesh. Your options are
E. Kushinagar.
Kushinagar is the right answer.
Who is scribbling them?
Sir, someone is telling
the sir, someone is telling the answer by scribbling.
Please do not scribble. It is strictly not allowed at all. As the session would be treated as a null and void. Round 2. Guess the name. Question for team IHM Lucknow. Time starts now.
Sir, it's A, option A.
Sir, it's option A.
Correct answer.
So main answer.
Yeah. Sir, option A.
Again, the scribbling is there. Why is it so? Next question is for team IHM Shillong. Name the dance type originating from Kashi.
D, sir.
D.
It's Kuchipudi.
Are you sure?
A. Kuchipudi.
Wrong answer. It is D. Kathak. Question for team IHM Lucknow.
Sir, it's Umgot. UMNGOT.
Got it, bro.
That's a correct answer.
UMNGOT.
Right.
Nikesh said that.
That's a correct answer.
Yes, sir.
This is a river Buddhist pilgrimage center located in the confluence of Ganga and Varuna rivers in Uttar Pradesh. Your time starts now.
Sarnath Stupa.
Sarnath Stup. Absolutely correct. Question for team IHM Lucknow. The time starts now.
Sir, it's Mausmai Cave. Maswai. Wai. Mausmai Cave.
That's the wrong answer.
Scream Liatra.
Sir, Scream Liatra.
Yes, but first answer was given by Nikesh, which is the wrong one. So, no, it won't be treated as the right answer. Be very sure once you before you answer. First, whatever you say is the final answer. Name this ghat.
Varanasi ghat.
Could you please spell?
Varanasi, Varanasi Ghat.
No, that's a wrong answer. It is Manikarnika Ghat. Question for IHM Lucknow. Name the waterfalls.
Sir, option A, Nokalika Falls.
Sir, option A.
Yes, that's option the right a, answer. For IHM Shillong, name this place. Name this place where Ramcharitmanas was written by Swami Tulsidas on the banks of Mandakini River.
Hello, sir. We have already said wrong man.
The answer is Chitrakoot. There is a famous saying in Ramcharitmanas par that Chitrakoot ke ghat par bhai santan ki bheer Tulsidas chandan ghise agdet raghuveer. All right, the next question for team IHM Lucknow.
Sir, it's Umiam
Lake.
Umiam Lake.
That's the correct answer. Now for team IHM Shillong.
Please do not scribble on the screen.
Please do not scribble.
Picture is not clear.
It's Allahabad.
That's the correct answer.
Please do not scribble with the non-participants.
Now, this is the third round, which is a rapid fire round. Now, for team IHM Lucknow and IHM Shillong, the questions will be coming in a straight row. Over to team IHM Lucknow now. Name the Lok Sabha ex-speaker from Meghalaya. 100 drum dance is also known as? Name the attire of female Khasi tribe.
Jensen.
That's the correct answer.
Jensen.
Name the first chief minister of Meghalaya.
William Sangma.
That's the correct answer. Who is the present governor of Meghalaya?
Gangaram Tathagata Roy.
Gangaram
Tathagata Roy.
That's the correct answer. How many districts are there in Meghalaya?
11.
Correct answer. 11. Name the airport of Meghalaya.
Umroi.
It's in Shillong.
Correct answer. Name the state flower of Meghalaya.
Lady Sipper Orchid. Lady Sipper
Yes,
Orchid.
Yes, that's a correct answer. Name the state animal of Meghalaya.
Clouded leopard.
That's a correct answer. Name the state bird of Meghalaya.
Hill Mynah.
That's the correct answer. All right. Now over to team IHM Shillong. Are you ready?
Please unscribble the
screen. Yes, sir.
Please do not scribble on the screen.
Please unscribble the
screen. Whoever is doing it, please delete it.
Cannot see anything, sir.
All right. Question number one. Name the Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh.
Yogi Adityanath.
Correct answer. Banaras Hindu University was established by?
Mohan Bhagwat.
The last Nawab of Awadh was?
Wajid Ali Shah.
Correct answer. Ved Vyas wrote Vedas at? Anand Bhavan is an ancestral house of Gandhi family located in which city?
It's not visible, sir.
That is why I'm speaking. Anand Bhavan is an ancestral house of Gandhi family located in which city?
Allahabad.
That's the correct answer. Please do not scribble.
Somebody has created a total mess.
So we cannot see anything on the screen.
I do understand that. I'm giving you more time for that.
Gaurav sir, just give me 1 second, please. Gaurav sir, please
yes.
Be online.
I'm holding the session now.
Gaurav sir, we are left with just 5 more minutes. Should we continue?
Yes.
Okay. Screen sharing is starting.
Right. Ayodhya is a city situated on the banks of this river. Next question. Dash is a succulent mouth melting Sikh kebab from Awadh.
No.
Kakori was the right answer. Dash is the deserted fortress city built by Akbar near Agra.
Fatehpur Sikri.
You took more than 5 seconds. But anyways, we'll count it. Okay, fine. Sir, please count
Thank
it. All right. Dash is the birthplace of God Krishna.
Mathura.
Yes, right answer. Dash is the present governor of Uttar Pradesh.
Anandiben Patel.
Yes, Shrimati Anandiben Patel is the right answer. over to you, Vivek sir, for the answer keys are have already been shared. Over to you for the final results, sir. Please unmute yourself.
Am I audible to all of you?
Yes, sir.
Yes. So, for the item Lucknow score, in first round, they give 4 answers correctly to 4 out of 5. Second round also, selected 4 out of 5. And in rapid fire round, they give 7 answers correctly. So total score for the
IHM. Can you please tell the final score once again?
Yes.
Only one answer was wrong in rapid fire, I think so.
Yes, sir. Am I audible?
Yes, no, sir. We can hear you.
Yes, sir. So, in first round, one answer is given wrong by IHM Lucknow team. So, 4 out of 5. In second round, one answer is given wrong by IHM Lucknow team. 4 out of 5. And in last round,
so you
are given by the only 2 answers given wrong by IHM Lucknow team.
All
right, first
sir.
And second. So, 8 out of 10. So total score is 24 out of 16 out of 20.
Alright, sir. Clear? It is 16 out of 20 for IHM Lucknow. Now yes, for IHM Mega, IHM Shillong.
Yes, sir. For IHM Shillong, in first round, they gave IHM Shillong team 1. Answer is wrong. So 4 out of 5. And round 3. 3 answers are given wrong. So 7 out of 10. So it's 14 out of 20. So for IHM Shillong, is 14 out of 20 marks, and for IHM Lucknow 16 out of 20. So congratulations IHM Lucknow team.
Thank you
for
sir.
Winning
thank
the online based competition.
Thank you sir for thank sharing you. The results with us but whether you win or you lose the kind of spirit you have shown towards making this event a great success is always admirable, and I congratulate everyone whosoever has participated in this event for their nice efforts. I'm really thankful to all of you. Your certificates we'll try to mail at the earliest.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you very
sir,
much
actually,
for being
sir,
actually,
with us. I was out of the server. Please, may I have the results?
You can get the results afterwards. We have a online YouTube channel, IHM Lucknow Edu Media, where the link of this recording will be shared, and you can later on view it as well. Thank you everyone for being a part of us. I'm again thankful to Vijay Kumar sir for sparing his valuable time and joining us. So yes, over for the day. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Have a nice day.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Gaurav, sir. We are ending the session.
Okay. All right. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.